see your ID, baby. It's a funny status. Don't you think coming to a town?
Children, so just be aware for Uncle Mikey if you meet him on the internet. It's probably not good news.
I think I actually met Uncle Mikey actually in recent times. And oh my god, I think he's. Wait, what's the next song? Watch out for Uncle Mikey, guys. Don't let him meet the kids.
Hey, song for a time to live.
Let me know.
Like that to be the 30 foot.
very much. We appreciate that. So thanks again, guys, for letting us open up your night. And to our good friend Jeff Wright for having us on this bill. Really appreciate you guys being here. You guys already know the drill. We've all been together before. Tip your bartenders. And you know, let's have a good time.
And just get fucked up. It's Friday night, man. Fuck it.
How are you guys doing? You guys all right tonight? Yeah, sort of. Yeah, we're chilling out.
Does anyone feel anything out there? Does anyone feel anything? You can be sad, you can be angry, anxious, you feel something.
Bottom of my lung is
kind of
tired. Depressed. Man, that's bold of you to admit it like that. But we're here for you.
Song for you. The song's called We're Not Dead Yet.
This is definitely a fitness table, right? Absolutely.
No.
Play a couple more.
So we got a couple more songs, guys. Thanks for being an awesome audience and chilling out with us.
This song is how I wake up every day.
Yes.
growing up, but I don't remember it. And this thing feels so much. God damn, I feel like shit. By now I thought I'd learn. I woke up on the couch to open cans. Still
somebody's depression here in under 3 minutes, that's a miracle in itself, I would say. You know, and I think this entire night has already been worth it for me personally to know that we did that for you. There's a healing in the building. I'll tell you that right now. There's a healing in the building.
I think the real answer to depression-wise in this next little song right here.
What song would that be?
The song is called Getting High, and you guys know what to do. You guys know what to do.
I got a pup?
You guys know.
I don't know how to do. All right, then I guess I'm gonna play. I misadvertised. I thought it was a couple songs. It was three. Sorry, guys. My apologies. But somebody's depression was here tonight, so you know what? I think that false advertisement
is. Now there are finally people here, but no one can hear me.
Isn't gonna forgive me for it.
Cool.
You guys look beautiful out there.
You guys don't look high
enough yet. Some people I don't want to hear.
Toby, let's do it.
Some people what?
Give me a tempo.
What are you saying?
Is it so much more than you?
to do if anybody can.
Bartender's down.
Meet this guy out back after the show. Or actually, just meet him over here in the girls' bathroom. That's where he was hanging out earlier.
Yeah, in the girls' bathroom.
He'll be waiting for your supply in there.
Kidding, don't get high, it's bad for society. It degrades human beings and it stumps mental growth. So don't do drugs, it's real silly.
Yeah, if you do have drugs on you, you know, we want to encourage you to not do them. Just come place them right up on this stage now, so you know you don't have to worry about driving home
don't
with them.
Don't give in to the peer pressure, you know. Just don't do it.
Let's get this over with now.
It's very touching.
Right. We're just trying to help you guys.
That's all we're trying to really do. We're trying to better society. That's all I'm doing. That's all I was put on this earth to do. To better.
We just want to help you. That's all.
And tell you which alcohol is better than which. So.
And cure your depressions and
bad Irish
anxieties if you have them.
All right, so we have one more song left. It's called Thanks. It's called Thank You, but thanks to you guys for being here and listening to us rant about some bullshit. It's all nonsense. So thanks for that. And
be sure to stick around.
I guess we're gonna play the song
for Josh Whitaker. I believe who's coming up next.
How many more songs?
Mr. Josh Whitaker is a man you don't want to miss. He has the voice of a god. I don't know if anybody's heard the voice of a god, but if you can imagine what that sounds like and put it into a man's vocal cords, that's what this guy sounds like.
So we are Elliot and Evening News, and we thank you for watching us.
And after that, we got Copper Bond, so you don't want to go anywhere then. You want to stay for the next act.
Yep. And of course,
and then after that, Kinky Rhino. You got our t-shirts. Guys, it's going to be a really fun night. Thanks for chilling.
So I guess they're recording.
Okay. All right. Let's do it.
I've recruited another.
What's that, dude? I was just going to send you right through here, and then I saw you walking the door, and I was like, there he is.
All of you, when it feels like you are going quicker.
tonight. Dream of where we've been. Let those stories bring us up again. Cherish all the things we've done. I swear I won't forget you when you're gone. Love that we travel is far better than
we'll enjoy the lives we live till death.